more time. Good evening, KES parents.
Good evening.
Thank you. Thank you so much for joining us this evening for our winter concert. We are very, very excited to have you all here. We have, as you can see, a very packed house. I had a sneak preview this afternoon from our fourth graders, our chorus, our band, and you are really in for a treat. They have worked extremely, extremely hard, and you have a great show ahead of you. So with that, I want to invite Mrs. Broadwater up here to go ahead and lead us in our winter concert.
Thank you all so much for being here this evening. As Mrs. Carey has mentioned, the students have worked extremely hard. The first person that we have to play for us this evening is Emma Morris, and she is a fifth grade student here, and she is going to be playing several pieces for us this evening as a piano soloist. Her first selection that she is going to be playing is Beauty and the Beast. Her second selection is I Just Can't Wait to Be King, and her last selection is Aardvark Boogie. So we hope you enjoy Miss Emma Morris. So hopefully you can hear me now. Okay, so I'd like to introduce my Tiger Choir. Come on in, guys. is the fifth grade group that comes every morning on Fridays at 8 o'clock. They learn various songs that are a little bit more difficult, a little bit more challenging, and hopefully they will be joining the sixth grade choir group next year, and they will be working with that teacher. And I think it's very interesting because I actually taught her in fifth grade, so. So they'll get to work with her next year. So we have a lot of cool songs for you tonight. So our first one is titled Winter Fantasy.
Thank you.
So our next selection is a Spanish piece titled Blanco es el Infierno.
Thank you.
absolute favorite song. There is nothing better than seeing children sing that song with the look on their face, singing about peace. Absolutely nothing better than that. So that's my favorite song that they sing. So our next selection that we're going to be singing is titled Winter Magic. So we're gonna jazz it up for you a little bit. We hope you like Winter Magic.
Thank you.
is going to be Deck the Halls. So, and then as soon as they sing, they are going to exit off and find your parents. And if you are in band, which two of our students are doing double duty tonight, they are going to go out that red door and go up onto the back portion of the stage, okay? So our last song, we hope you enjoyed, is Deck the Halls. Playing at 2 o'clock, and so they are more than ready to hear you, to let you hear what they have in store for you. So our first song that we're going to play for you is titled Rolling Along. Titled Up on the Housetop. Our next selection is March Steps. Our next selection is titled Lightly Row. With everything. So I feel like every year when I get my band students, they get a little bit better and a little bit better every year. So I feel like this group really, really has worked very, very hard. So let's give them another hand. I feel like they've really worked hard. So next we have a French piece titled Eau Claire de la Lune. Who always joins me from the third grade team in the back playing the marching baritone. My friend Miss Holgree was in the back working my magical revolve back there. It takes a village, trust me, when you're doing a big program like this. And Mrs. Carter's back here working my curtain. She's hiding behind the curtains. So it really takes a village. So if I didn't have all of these people back here helping me, I wouldn't be able to run around and do all of this. So I really would appreciate the staff that comes out and helps me. Believe you me, I couldn't do it by myself. So Mrs. Carey, she's here around. She's been running around too like crazy. She ordered us all pizza for dinner and everything. So we really appreciate that as well. So our next song that we're gonna do is Jolly Old St. Nick. And that is a duet by Miss Kayla Boyd and Miss Emma Morris. Miss Sabori was also helping this afternoon. I know she's in the crowd somewhere too. She was doing crowd control. So I wanted to mention her as well. All right, our next song that we're going to be doing is a Mozart melody. Most of you would recognize that as Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. So they will be presenting My Dreidel. what we made the Centerville Christmas concert famous for, which was Jingle Bells. And if you came to the Christmas concert, you heard all of us play that. So that's going to be our last selection for the evening, is Jingle Bells.
Thank you.
are going to sing We Are Thankful.
I can't.
have friends this time of year, those sneaky little elves that are coming to your house. So we have a song to sing about them. It's titled Hip Hop Elves.
Thank you.
one of them will be Sing of Christmas Time. Wonderful having you all, and our last piece will be Merry Christmas to You from the Red, White, and Blue.